Alright, welcome back, ladies and gentlemen. We are we're back for another episode of XCOM 2. We have also taken out an alien UFO last time, landed, and I wanted that shit.
So I took Avenger it. Plotting new course.
Now we're gonna get some alien alloys. Why not? Give me this.
Priority message coming through, Commander. Putting it on screen now.
Nice.
I had high hopes for the Resistance under your leadership, Commander. And you have outdone yourself.
Let's... Yeah, this has got to go. Supply drop. Sorry.
Avenger plotting new course.
I like the alloys and whatnot, but it's time for supplies. This is a lot of supplies. The machinery is going to be done soon. Okay. Nice, nice. Okay. Rescue VIP from Advent Cell. Oh, I don't like these. I'll get a shock trooper and 99 intel.
Setting
I like the intel.
For the, South African
the shock
sector.
Trooper, this, you know, I can deal with or without it. Well, it's difficulty easy, huh? Ooh. Alright, let's take a tank. Let's take the Ranger. Let's take the Specialist. No. Not that infantry. Sorry, I'm talking with my hand over my mouth. With this infantry? Yeah, that infantry. Ha ha ha. And let's take both of the field medics. Actually, let's just... take the other field medic. I'll take the samurai. Alright. I'm all over the board, I know. Let's check his loadout. So, get rid of that shit. Let's take that. That's your ammo. No. What's this? What is this guy? The Ranger? You're getting... Okay, give him that. Why not? Two mobility. All the rest of you have stuff? Yeah? All the rest of you have everything you need. This. I don't know what that gremlin does. Yeah. I don't know what it does, but I'm gonna throw it in there just for funsies. Alright, this is easy. I can't believe we're gonna get a shock trooper out of this. This is gonna be sweet.
Dive Ranger deployed.
We're in the pipe. 5x5.
Let's try and get 3 promotions out of this. That's what I want. If I can get half of my team promoted.
We just got word from the spokesman. Apparently the aliens have captured a VIP of critical importance to the resistance effort, and they'd like us to handle the rescue operation. We'll need to lock down the area, free the VIP, and evac the target as quickly as possible.
Whatever you say. Dragoon.
Menace 1-5, we have a confirmed location for the VIP. Move to rendezvous. Eliminate all hostile contacts.
Oh, we gotta go back, huh?
My government does not like to do laundry in public.
There's the door. Where's my samurai? Is that you? That is you. Get up there.
No need to ask twice. Got some hostiles grouped over here.
Okay, I see him. just his officer. He's got some decent health.
Hell yes!
Okay, come on. Carl Brown.
Got him moving.
Okay, let's see. Who else we got? Frankenstein. Yes. Who are you? Are you the medic? Oh my god, you are the medic. That's so fucking baller. Fucking Frankenstein.
Alright, whatever.
Yes. I'm gonna change it, but I like it for the meantime. Okay.
In the service of Ayer.
Hopefully you won't get spotted. Good. And then you, we'll just bring up to here. Because we're gonna nail these guys on this next round. Hopefully they're not gonna move. If they do, they come closer. Nice, so watch this. I can nail this bitch. What? That's what I'm talking about, man. Come run at me, dog.
Strike, friend, while we still have time.
Come on. Yeah, man. Get your fucking guts splattered everywhere. Okay, awesome. You come over.
Orders confirmed. On the move.
Get him. Yes, samurai that bitch.
Hi-ya!
And the reason I did that is because, oh wait, he doesn't have the loot. Damn it.
It's down!
Oh well.
Okay.
Let's bring you up.
Moving to designated position.
Let's shoot him. Get him. Nice. Not down, huh? Will be now.
That's it, by the bush!
Two ninjas. Hi-ya! That's how we do it. Give me that loot. That's why I thought I was doing with that one.
Class dismissed. Looky what we have here.
Nice. Okay.
Lutentime.
Lutentime?
Oh, yeah!
Alright, come on, medic. You're gonna get up top for some reason. We're gonna do that. You. You can hack? 56 and 38, huh? Nah. I'm not digging those uds. Where is he? We're almost there.
Are we there yet?
Almost. Let's open this door. See what we got going on.
Got it!
This is where they administer the bulk of their gene therapy treatments.
Ooh.
At least the ones the general public is aware of.
Nice. Alright, you, good sir, are going to come up here.
Location confirmed!
Do that. Oh no. Oh no. Okay, good. I can just intern. Alright, that's cool. Oh, I was a little worried there. Let's move you.
Alright, fine.
I don't know why I did that, but.
Oh.
is. Okay.
Menace 1-5, status confirmed. VIP is in tow. Proceed to the extraction point.
Let's get you right there.
I am on my way.
Hopefully we can just,
Order confirmed. Moving out.
Already on our way out, man.
Affirmative. Covering now.
You. Oh, you've got to move there to open the door. Are you kidding?
Some more baddies!
Oh, shit.
Menace 1-5, we're picking up an enemy transport inbound on your current position.
Alright, let's grab you. So, let's attack this.
That's one of my mission parameters.
Let's see what you got. Nice. A little bit of supplies. Awesome. Okay, so we hack the door open. Boom. Now we open the door. Boom. This motherfucker.
It could happen to anyone.
This guy. Where's that sectoid? You, sir, come here.
Position confirmed.
Okay, good. I figured that out. Ah, so close. This guy's weakness. Come on, let's toast him. That's it. Good job. Alright, so no poisons.
Thank God.
Thank you. You. Come here.
You address me.
There's three, and then they should fall. It's two more, right? Three more. Awesome.
Moving to position.
Not the best position, but a position. Let's get your overwatch.
Moving to overwatch.
You, sir. Don't shoot that man. Oh, just light him up. Okay, good. Do I get another one?
We have a winner! It's not you.
Nice, light him up too. Okay, there it is.
I like to think of myself as an artist.
93. Nice.
Target neutralized.
That's everyone, right? That's all. Now we can start.
Alright, whatever.
I press on.
Moving out.
It's trouble time. I'm doomed.
I'm gone. This is Firebrand. VIP is secure.
Okay, there we go. That's most of my people.
Yes.
Closing on target position now.
I'm on my way.
Behold!
Evac him.
I'm out of here.
And evac you. Sweet, there it is. Easy peasy, Linda squeezy.
Status confirmed. Mission accomplished.
Yes. Several test subjects and 28 alien alloys. Flawless. Ah, so good. Alright, here we go. Nice, returning to base. I love it. Successful shot percentage was not 100. No promotions either. I don't think I got a 1, I wanted 3. Oh. Maybe wet works will give me something. That'd be cool. Their power, or, not power armor, I'm thinking of Fallout, because this looks kind of similar. Like the empty frame of power armor, almost. Anyway. Predator armor. And they both start with a P. Yeah, that has something to do with it. They look pretty good in it. They're ballin'. Flawless mission. It's an easy one, though, so I guess I can't say much. Good job, squaddies. Look at that. Yeah, shut up. I'm a fucking specialist. You're a douchebag. I don't like him. Ever since he fucking shook up, I don't like him. He came back stronger, I'll give him that, but still. Mentally, I have a problem.
If we keep this up, the aliens don't stand a chance, Commander.
Oh, the Ranger. Take a highly accurate shot with 30 bonus to hit for half damage and 30 crit. Use 2 ammo. Fuck that. Gain 20 ammo. Next shot with a primary weapon bonus is lost if you use actions or are wounded. Yeah. Cool under pressure. Something I don't have to deal with. Yeah.
Considering the limited resources available to you, Commander, you have still managed to exceed my expectations. Excellent work.
That guy must have been the shock trooper I got. Okay, supply drop available. Yes, thank you. Intel, no, thank you. Where was the supply drop? Here.
Avenger plotting new course.
Can I please get these? I just want to get them without any interruptions. Oh man, what do I have? An interruption. Let's start on that. Days. Ooh, we're gonna take that out soon, I bet. But let's. Hopefully, we can kinda do stuff with it. I don't know. Alright. Come on. There we go. Fucking finally.
Setting course for the West African sector.
Let's see what we got. Can I if there's an engineer I might hire.
Welcome, Commander.
See, 205 supplies. I just... Man, that bothers me. Let's get these aliens.
Avengers plotting new course.
I'm just gonna keep going until I get a mission and I'll call it there. That's usually what I'm doing anyway, so... It seems to be consistent. Oh my god, the proving grounds.
Proving grounds are ready, Commander. Yes, we can build the Skulljack whenever... Proving grounds, Commander. It seemed like a good idea to isolate some of our more experimental concepts, especially when it comes to weapons development.
Let's build one of those.
I'll have the team get started immediately, Commander. I'll let you know as soon as we've made progress.
Let's do medicine and advanced modular weapons. Let's get those in. Warfare Center will be up in 5 days. Do I have intel already? Yeah, Illyrium. Here we go. Put that exosuit on my tank. Go.
Strategic resource located.
Here we go. This is... Yeah, this is it. This is what I need.
Setting course for Sector 11, West Africa.
Two blocks. It would prevent them from getting two. Okay, well, I'm gonna call it here, guys. I will see you on the next episode. We're gonna take this team, maybe not this team, but a team in, and we're just gonna fucking wreck house. So, until then, later.